now to growing concerns about the deadly coronavirus officially hitting the U.S. Officials now say more than 400 people have been sickened and 9 people have died.
But not for this. To unleash the full power of the federal government in this effort today, I am officially declaring a national emergency.
The rapidly spreading pandemic, the number of cases in the U.S. rising over 2,000, at least 49 deaths, all schools closing in a growing number of states, millions of students impacted.
So we are taking additional actions to keep Virginians safe. Today, I am directing all schools in Virginia to remain closed at least through the end of this academic year.
Breaking news tonight, shutdowns expand across the country. 75 million Americans now told to stay home.
But I'll say it again because I want everyone to hear me. Stay home.
Those high school seniors tell me that they are very disappointed. They planned on, you know, having a good GPA, ending the school year, going to prom, graduation, and walking across the stage.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag.
Gonna make this place. hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
In that 12 passenger van, in a small club in Minnesota, in the snow outside of First Ave, I just wanted my name in the star. Now look at where we at, still growing up, still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would have told me, babe. Good old days.
always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments, maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know. Till he goes.